We've seen rage and violence directed at American embassies over an awful internet video.
She lied to me. She told me it was the fault of the video.
She said, "We are going to have the filmmaker arrested who was responsible for the death of your son."
So she did say to you that the Benghazi attack was caused by protests?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't know why that's funny.